shot from your fault. They got the device to scan it from you. This because they wind up that the captain's so deep as this is in you. Secret, you got it in there, got yours in the ear. Secret, they got it in there, got yours in the ear. Yep, romance and half. Secret, they got it in there, got God for life you want. Secret, now you know that the art is beyond your trust. They come and come to you from the heart. We'll wind up these motherfuckers for the life you want. Know that crap, but find out this was the end of the life you will. Yes, the life you will.
Conquer us, Lord, from thirsty core. Bring Doing, keep that shit up.
That's how I feel.
Oh, okay.
If you need an attorney, I'm gonna try this again.
Alright.
If you need an attorney, dial 1-800-666-666.
This one's called Laws.
We will not.
Hey, Uncle Bob. How do you feel about Brenda, bro?
Fuck you, Brenda. All of that bullshit you kept yelling at me in the county. Get lost. Fuck you, Brenda! Get lost! Get what? Get lost! Get out of my way! Get lost! Get what? Get lost! Get out of my way! My Uncle Bob! My Uncle Bob! Your Uncle Bob! Your Uncle Bob! Get out of my way! Get out! Get what? Get what? Get out of my way! Get what? Get what? Get out of my way! We're gonna move on. This don't go on. He's a move on.
My Uncle
Bob. You're all Uncle Bob.
My Uncle Bob.
I'm a goddamn Uncle Bob.
My Uncle Bob.
You're a goddamn Uncle Bob.
My Uncle Bob.
You fight me and get your war. Fuck us in the field. Get what? Get what? Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Get out of my way!
My Uncle Bob!
My Uncle Bob! Your Uncle Bob! Your Uncle Bob! I don't think you'll never look down right now because of my enemy, but that old witch is just sent to you. You need to get with mine! Get out of my! Get lost! Get what? Get lost! Get out of my way! Get out of my face! Get out of my way!
My cat kind of joins in on it too. It's very, very, very.
Yeah, the local one.
Religion is business! Taxation is theft! Religion is business! Taxation is business! Well, you'll sell. You will, well, you will.
what the sacrifice? You want the promises. They want to find at me. Just for you and me. They want to sacrifice. All the justices. You want to find them back. Don't become the sea. That be your slaughter. Religion is business! Taxation is death! Religion is business! Taxation is death! Business! Religion! You wait for your mind. They down so much, sacrificing, they fight in vain. These ones don't escape, they will break the rain. They wanna bring you down, you better fight your back. Restore your mind, for you and your fear. You'll be able to lie, come they took your soul. They wanna drain it all. They wanna take you back, just to take your soul. Religion is business, taxation is death. Religion is business, taxation is death. Death. Religion. Yes, I again! They got you work! There's no
Armageddon Productions, New York City metal scene, putting this together. Phase One Studios for having us. Oh, this is good. This is real good. This is real good. Oh, this is real good. We also want to thank Blood Feast. All of you motherfuckers. All of the glorious metalheads. It could have been Ben, but we want to thank Blood Feast. We want to thank Teloch Vovin for having us. This is an awesome opportunity. I know times are fucked up, but we're making the best of it. So, without further ado, let's fucking do this. This next one is called Anarchist.
Let's go!
Let's walk, don't believe, yeah, that the captain will be seen.
see you breathing for me. The world of this love, what good is what it has? The self is what they can be shared. It's not a thing you don't care. If you don't motherfucking care, you know the tracks will be out of sight. What? Get angry, get it out. Know the tracks will be to see. That's what you can do, baby. You can do, baby. Cause everything in the society falling down. Crumbling down to the motherfucking ground. You roll the night from the other side. What you get in your life from the night that they will see. That's what you get to burn. You get to bad. The grip by breaking me, my pain is consuming in pain. The rules are set in my I won't stay. I won't stay. You broke the night from the other side. What you get in your life from the dark, you people see just what you get to burn. You get to burn. We will be one set. We'll do it our way. We will be one set. We'll do it our way. We will be one side, we'll do it our way. We will be one side, we'll do it our way.
There's fucking energies for your ass, boys. Oh yeah, did I forget to fucking mention we're charged for battle, baby? I didn't even say any of that shit. We got like three more.
Woo! Here's kind of a new one. It's kind of, you've been dead and then swamped up with irradiated fluid and struck with lightning and brought back to life.
You're typical, yeah. You know, Wednesday, you know.
Your love, your brand, no.
rock. Get in the zone. Get in the thrust. Boom. Break the world back. It's out of control. Your time is now. Run it right, motherfucker, now. Your time is now. Run it right, motherfucker, now. In a void where we belong, this is where we build the strong. Your time is now. Run it right, motherfucker, now. Your time is now. Run it right, motherfucker, now.
Your time is now, motherfucker.
We got two more for you.
You gotta summon all of your energy.
Thank you for watching us on the live stream. We appreciate it.
Yeah, yet again.
Be sure to stick around for Blood Feast. Teloch Vovin. Boys, I think
yo,
it's time.
Yo, this is why we hired this guy, bro. This is this.
Rip it off, ride that hook.
Yeah. Oh, ride that hook, baby. It's time. It's time.
His name is Rob Lowe. I'm Rob Max. This song is called Rob Max versus Rob Lowe.
Shit! from the future!
Now you know you got an enemy and we are. Guess what I'm gonna go do? Your sex ain't fine. Sex don't give a crap and make more for me. You never will be what the hell got to do.
Yo, we're charged for battle, boys. That's what just came off stage, my guy.
That's right.
How are you doing?
That's right.
Yo, you gotta speak up into that mic, man.
We're charged for battle, baby. That's who came off stage.
Pretend you're just on, as loud as on stage. Oh.
Oh, shit. All right.
I'm getting all this anyway, so you're
yeah. We're okay. Charged for battle. We're from Long Island, New York.
Okay.
That's right. Where we do thrash punk. That's
yeah.
Thrash punk, but metal, but... a lot of other things too, huh, boys?
Just loud, yeah. Fast, heavy thrash.
We kind of write like comic book stories and then base the songs on that universe.
Right. Yeah. Storyversing.
That's right.
You guys got off stage, no? What
yeah.
Happened? What are you guys doing here?
We're here with Phase One Studios. And
yo, come on by, man.
Welcome through!
Yo, man.
Phase One Studios, baby. We're here with the New York City metal scene, Armageddon Productions. This is a great show we're putting on right here. We're charged for battle. We just got off stage. We got Blood Feast next. We got Teloch Vovin after that. This is a great put together right here. This is a
great,
you know,
opportunity. We came here to melt faces, and that's what we do.
For sure.
Yeah, you guys sounded really good tonight, man. You have that old school, like, Charge GBH, fucking exploited, fucking type
yes.
of feeling, so.
Yes, absolutely. That's what we're going for. It's
for sure.
That's absolutely what we're going for.
We're trying to put music that we want to hear, you know?
Yeah.
We have a lot of influences between the four of us. Big Odin.
Come forth, Big Odin.
We've been going to metal and punk shows for our entire lives, and we're just trying to replicate the music that we've been wanting to hear.
That's it. So, you know, it's... I always thought that, you know, when you're writing music, you always want to bring your influences into it. And between the four of us, we have a lot of different influences.
I definitely agree with you about the Exploited, because that's pretty much how I kind of base half of, like, my cadences off of the Exploited, Bad Brains.
Waddy.
Definitely Black Breath, and then definitely another band called Trap Them. Those are, like, the vocal ranges I kind
of get.
Yeah, some of the instrumentals are influential, like bands like Marduk and Bad Religion at the same time.
And then a lot of my bass lines are very rancid based. Matt Freeman to me is the best punk racist.
We're hoping to get like
bassist rancid, boys.
We're hoping to get a leading bass feeling going.
Yeah, definitely. I'm more of a lead bass instead of a rhythm bass. So.
Absolutely,
yeah.
Charge for Battle, YouTube, Charge for Battle, Instagram.
And we have a new album coming out, or our first album, studio album coming out.
It's on the way,
and it's
boys.
Going to be on Spotify and YouTube, but you can follow us on Charge for Battle on Instagram and Facebook for upcoming events and whatnot.
Yes.
We have a Twitch, but we don't really use it that often.
Yeah, we made a Twitch and we touched it once, but...
Yeah.
You know, because, you know, well, you know, the thing is with this whole coronavirus thing, you know, we got to expand our horizons,
die.
You know. That's it.
Adapt or
we
die,
figured,
baby.
Figure we try a Twitch thing because the Facebook thing wouldn't let us do live streaming videos anymore because, you know.
Yo, we're
Mark
not
Zuckerberg's
gamers.
Got to make them monies.
We're face. We're not gamers. We're face melters.
We're face melters. That's right.
Yes.
We're face melters.
Charge for battle, baby.
Yeah!
Score!
Thank you, New York City metal scene. Thank you so much.
Armageddon, baby.
Now mostly out of Long Island, New York. Save for one from the Bronx. And we are here at Next Phase Studio in this live stream. Play some fucking black metal. This next song is Samael, Lord Second Death.
Yeah. Bye. For the last time, I will speak before I will not be able to anymore. We are once again Teloch Vovin, mostly out of Long Island, New York. And for the next 15 minutes, we invite you to one extremely abrasive symphony. But before we start that, we would like to thank Next Phase Studios, Ed Farsley,
Charge for Battle,
and Blood Feast. We appreciate you guys coming out under such plague conditions. For the next 15 minutes, this song is called Panzer Fist.
Thank you. Yeah. How you doing? It's Grigori from Teloch Vovin. Hope you enjoyed the our set at the live stream show tonight that you just watched. We're here at Smithtown Graveyard. Used to hang out here all the time when I was a wee bit younger. A lot of memories for me in this place. So we just decided to do a little interview here around the show, around the band. So I know a lot of people have been asking what Teloch Vovin means. You know, Teloch Vovin is actually Enochian. Teloch means death, Vovin means dragon. It actually relates to Satan in the instance of the band, the fiery, destructive, wrathful principles of his name. So that's basically the concept behind the band. So we're working on material for a split CD right now. It's coming out with a band called Nascentium. As friends of ours, we're also working on a track for a compilation that we're going to be on while we're working on tracks for the first and second album, which hopefully we'll get to next year, recording the first album sometime at the end of next year, hopefully. After we record the first and second Teloch Vovin albums, which are actually a conceptual piece that are connected, the first one is called Of Chaos, Entropy, and Death, and the second one is called Lux Ferro. And after we finish those two albums, we're actually changing the band name to Lux Ferro, which Lux means light, Ferro means to fetch or to bring, and relates to Lucifer, which is the other side of the band's concept behind the band. And we'll add in a little bit of musical influences and styles that we probably wouldn't do underneath Teloch Vovin, still keeping it really heavy, dark, still be black metal. But add in some influences that we really wouldn't put into our Teloch Vovin as we continue on with the story behind the band. And we'll still be playing the old Teloch Vovin material live, so it's not like we're abandoning it. But there's an overall arching concept behind the band and the two bands, actually. And yeah, we just got done with the live stream, so hope you enjoyed it. You know, special thanks to Ed Farsity for putting it all together with me. Special thanks to Matt from New York Metal Scene and Metal Messiah Radio for filming it and editing it and helping promote it. We wouldn't have been able to get this all together without those two guys. Thanks to Charge for Battle for bringing their punk metal to open the show up. And then special thanks to my good friends in Blood Feast for coming in and kicking ass with some old school death thrash to close out the night. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. I know there's not much going on right now with this virus shit killing everything. So got to find some way to bring some content out there and some music to the people. So hope you enjoyed the live stream event, and we're looking forward to doing some more in the future. Cheers.
being stated in the chopping. Ready?
Yeah! hold up. Tuning's off, though.
Go for it?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
It's cut hunting. It's cut venomous. We'll do it.
Okay, I thought we were going to do. What's that?
Okay.
We're going to go hunting and then we'll do the last one. Stalk and then shots.
Hunted, stalked, and slain!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Come on!
they're right here, right? Okay?
Whatever you want.
Off yeah, off their heads. Good?
Do it.
Do it off. Off their heads, off their heads. Off their heads.
Okay. Are we doing the other one too?
And menacing.
Okay.
Yep.
We got one more for you. I'm here right now talking with Blood Feast. What's up, guys?
What's up, Matt?
Yeah! We got Tom, Adam, and Adam. And before we start the interview here, well, we're starting the interview. We are at Adam's fucking place. Oh, I could curse. It's my radio show. We're at Adam's place here, and he is the gracious host that is setting up this metal barbecue. We just had to clear everyone out. So, and you guys are looking forward to playing the Maryland Death Fest.
Absolutely. Yeah, no. Maryland Death Fest 2021 in Baltimore, Maryland, obviously. It was supposed to happen this past May. But this 2020 black hole thing
sucks, right?
Killed our lives. We had four great shows this year, but they didn't happen. We're playing the same night as Violence on the
Maryland Death
Maryland
Fest.
Maryland Death Fest. Yeah, that's the shit.
2021.
So, yeah.
That's already
and the
listed.
Only other band I know is At War, who are buddies of ours from Virginia. And a band, the only other name I recognize from the night we're playing is a band called Negative Approach.
Okay.
Which apparently these guys are like hardcore legends.
Right, yeah.
I remember the name. But I actually checked them out on YouTube.
Right.
And they're pretty cool. So I'm looking forward to that
night.
Yeah,
so it's going to... Dude, I'll tell you what, man. When this Death Metal Fest goes down in 2021, people are going to be fucking chomping at the fucking bit to go to a show at a fest, man.
Yeah, I think it's...
you guys got to fucking... Like, you're right fucking in there, man. Fucking... Yeah, oh yeah, it's going to be fucking awesome.
Now, new album coming out, too? Or
working on new music. Yeah, we're recording.
And, dude, so, Tom, earlier, we've been drinking a fucking lot. We've had our buddy Paul from Poland coming out here.
Nobody's knowing this.
Tom, you were showing me some pictures of a show you were playing with your bass guitar upside down and stuff like that.
This is a great Hamburg. Shot.
Last November,
Hamburg, Germany.
Before the pandemic.
Hold on. So here it is. Anyway. All right. This shot was because we played, this is the second night, so it was the big stage.
Right.
The first night we played the smaller club, which we sold out completely.
Okay.
Tickets were sold out. It was awesome.
Right.
It's good to fly 8 hours on a plane and go someplace and sell the place out.
Yeah. It's awesome.
Anyway, so... I have the guitar upside down because when I put it upside down and I kind of depress on the neck, sort of, it does this unholy bass rumble feedback thing.
I see the picture.
Yeah, that's the end of the
show. I will put the picture in for the interview on Tuesday as
it's
well.
It's the end of the show. So I take the guitar off, I hold it upside down, and I kind of hit the strings open.
Oh, man.
And then I kind of take the body and kind of twist it a little bit.
Right.
And it does this unholy feedback bass thing, because
these guys get
the feedback all fucking show.
So I figured,
let me get my noise in at the end.
Yeah.
A guy gets the shot of me in this position, which was great.
With the bass upside down.
And a couple of weeks
after... This picture's live?
It's live,
holy shit.
So a couple of weeks later, I'm at home, and I'm in a bad mood. I woke up, and this guy from Germany sends me this picture, and I go, dude, that's the most badass picture
that
ever.
Looks fucking badass.
So I was like, thanks, bro, and he made my whole day after that.
How did you guys get together?
Tom,
he got a hot dog in his mouth. So if he spits
in it, I'm good. I'm the big mouth in the band. All right. These three people here were
two. You're including yourself?
No. Well, yeah.
Okay, sorry.
I met Adam and Adam back in 2002.
Okay.
They were looking for a bass player for another project they had before Blood Feast.
Right.
Which is called With That End.
Yeah.
We've done some pretty cool stuff with that band. But this is the original thing I got into with these guys first.
Before
Blood Feast.
Right.
So I've been playing with them since 2002, even though I've been in Blood Feast since 2010.
I hear you.
Yeah, I'm the lucky asshole from New York that actually kind of got into the band I was supposed to be in all my life.
Right.
But everything before this was just a warm-up for this band. And this band lasted. It was called With That End. We lasted 8 years, which was good. And then Blood Feast kind of took off after that. And then we got Adam back 3-4 years now. How long's Adam been in now? 2 years. No, I think it's two.
Adam, the drummer, has been in the band
Adam, me and Adam played for 8 years together, from 2002 to 2008, 2010. So 8 years of that. And then Blood Feast started up, and we had the original drummer from Blood Feast. I don't want to even mention his name. He doesn't deserve to be
here. I hear you, brother. No.
And so that's how I met these guys. And I'm lucky to... here.
So I'm just doing a shot.
Yeah.
And so I was like, dude, we were talking so long. This
I'm
motherfucker's talking about being in Poland and stuff like that. Hold on, I'm gonna
pull
him a shot.
That was the other band.
Is that fine? Can I use that one for you there?
I
there
don't
you
care.
Go. All right, there we go. That was the other band and stuff. And Adam over there in the drummer, let's pass the mic over down to the drummer, Adam Drummer.
Good evening.
So Adam, when did you get in the band?
Well, I played with Adam for years with other bands, but I got into this Blood Feast. I got into Blood Feast, I think it was 2017.
Oh, shit, yes, so you're really new in the band.
Yeah, I am, yes.
He was always the one we wanted in the band after we got rid of
Right, you were saying that earlier when we were talking at our assholes earlier and stuff like that. Absolutely.
I played with Adam for like, we played.
Played since 89.
Yeah. Wow, okay. That's when I graduated high school.
So it's been an honor, and I've been so lucky and thankful.
Adam Drummer, so when you joined Blood Feast, and even though you all been friends for a while, how hard was it to, because the Blood Feast music, it's like killer thrash.
Sure
like
is.
Fast,
yeah.
Almost, I don't want to say black and thrash, but it's fucking meaty.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? How long did it take you to learn that? Death thrash.
Well, I work hard at it, so.
Right, yeah.
That's all I could say is I work hard at it, and I'm glad to do so.
We all played together last year for the at Lucky 13 for the Thorzine Goddess show and stuff like that. And, dude, you were crushing it.
Thank you
man.
Very
fucking
much.
A.
Thank
so you.
So. Can't wait till you hear the new stuff.
You had a great story. It wasn't with the band Blood Feast yet, but you were in Poland. And fucking
no, with that end, it was the three of us in Poland.
Oh, it was Blood Feast.
No, it was, yeah. Yeah, it's on YouTube. Just go Poland 2005 with that end or something to that, and it'll pop up.
So, dude, these guys.
350,000 people.
For an hour.
300. Oh, my God.
For an hour, yeah.
Second to last.
Jeez. Second to last, yep.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
An orchestra went on after us.
Fuck, dude.
But the thing was that the festival, it was called the Pristanic, well, the Woodstock, the Polish Woodstock.
Right. Polish Woodstock. Yeah.
But they do it every year. And
it's on Polish as well.
It's averaging 650,000.
Wow. Yeah.
Well, you had other bands play since then. You've had bigger metal bands playing there since then. Typo Negative played it. And I can't even remember, but I've seen some other bands over the years. After we did it,
I think we were the first American.
We were the first American, like, metal band to play
first
it.
First American metal band to play this festival in Poland, where it's an eclectic mix.
Woodstock
of Poland.
No bad mouth anyway. There you go.
Well, thank you for doing this, you know, live stream for us. Thank you to Blood Feast. You know, Charge for Battle, they were great. Thanks to Ed, one of my best friends. Metal in New York would not be existing without that guy.
That's the truth.
That
is the truth.
He's been here since the dinosaurs walked the earth. We wouldn't be here without him. So thanks to Mike from the studio, just putting this all together. And thank you again.
Great
night, and
really
hopefully
nice
do it again soon.
Fantastic stage. Great sound.
It was a good night, so looking forward to seeing it on the live stream, seeing everything comes out.
Which is when?
That's going to be Saturday, December
12th.
Yes.
Well, I guess that won't really matter. Live streaming by the time. This will be at the end of the shoot, so.
Yeah, so.
Whatever. Fucking, it's all good.
No, it'll be great. It'll come out great and be all, it'll be a good night, so.
Absolutely.
Thank you, everyone. Cheers.
That's it.
Well,
that's
all right. Done.
All mic right. Drop.
There you go. All right, later. All right. Yeah, all right.